Right, I'm going to try to kill two birds in one stone here today. I've got the xtremepro Ultra 4K HD or 4K Ultra HD action camera that I got off Groupon for $59.99 with accessories. And then I also just purchased an e-bike kit, front hub, 1200 watt motor, and a lithium 48 volt lithium 16 amp hour battery. Both the kit and the battery cost about $450 altogether. And I had the bike prior. I actually had a different hub motor that was like 8 years old, and it was getting bad. I would have had to rewire a bunch of stuff, and just didn't want to have to do it. And yeah, so I'm gonna make a video here with the action cam, and we'll do a review on basically both of these two birds in one stone here. So yeah, all three, the lithium battery, the bike kit, and the action cam. All right, stay tuned.
Alright, here we are outside, just testing the microphone. About to go for a short ride. Yep, alright, we'll see how it goes. Testing two. So I'm going to do this review on the xtremepro 4K Ultra HD camera that I'm reviewing, and also the ebikeling 1200 watt front hub motor, and a basically eBay 48 volt 1600 amp hour battery. All three, obviously, you can see from the video, ran flawless. I'm really enjoying everything right now. Obviously, the camera is kind of chintzy Chinese junk, but it actually works. The video quality doesn't seem too bad, and the sound's kind of lacking, so sorry about if you can't really hear me. But anyway, I recommend all three. So yeah, have a good day.